My name's Michael Ball and I'm going to be Edna Turnblad.
And my name's Lizzie B and I'm going to be Tracy Turnblad.
Woke up today, feeling the way I always do.
It's quite simply the best musical that has ever been. Of this genre, it is fun, it is big, it is loud, it's clever. It's the biggest hug of a musical.
Hairspray has been a dream show and Tracy's been a dream role pretty much since the film came out and I've known that it existed. It's celebrating how you look and celebrating being yourself, and for me that's such an important message to give to everyone.
Nothing would prevent me from being Edna again. As I hung my bra up, I thought, please don't let this be the last time. So for everything to come together, for us to be able to do it in this theatre, the Coliseum, which I love, nothing was going to stop me from doing this.
I think having, you know, someone who's done it before and can give me advice, and you're so nice, so I feel so comfortable already, which is so nice. So like, it's just gonna, I can just tell it's gonna be an absolute joy to be able to do this together.
One of the most exciting things in the business for me is discovering new talent, to be able to give an opportunity to somebody who you just know is gonna take the ball, no pun intended, and run with it. And Lizzie is absolutely gonna do that. Baltimore.